worship, the freedom to have any job that we want to have, and live wherever we choose to live, the freedom to vote, the freedom not to vote. Father, we're a young country in the realm of other nations, but Father, our freedom has not only grown out of this country, but it has spread throughout the world. We're a country that wants everyone to have the same freedoms that we have because of that desire for everyone to have freedom. To hear the gospel message, to turn to you, Father, we have asked our men and women today, days gone by, and in the future, to go and fight, give their lives, sacrifice, so that we can be here tonight. We can pray, these kids can sing, we can pledge allegiance to our nation, to our God, and to His Word. Father, those are freedoms of which tomorrow we will have forgotten if we're not careful. Those are freedoms that we'll lose if we don't pass them on to the next generation. Father, we come right now to thank you for our country. We thank you for those who lead our country, starting with the president and coming all the way down to the law enforcement and those who serve us here at Muscle Shoals. Especially, Father, I pray right now that you surround the American troops wherever they have found themselves. Those who are in war zones and those who are not in war zones, Father, but they have elected to serve you and to serve us. So, Father, I pray right now a hedge of thorns around them. Some may be asleep. Others may be on guard duty. Others will be sleeping so that they can get up in the morning and start their duties. But Father, you know each and every one of them. And so, Father, we trust that you will protect each and every one. Father, they're special.